plug them straight to the streets. I went and got me some dope. But that ain't enough. I want some more. I want some more and some more. Drop right out of class and straight to the club. Now she dancing on the pole. But that ain't enough. She wants some more. She wants some more and some more. What's up, Player Made Squad, Player Made Gang? It's your boy Mac Pete back with another video for the players and the playettes, you heard me? Today, man, I got some old packages, man, you heard me? Shit, I'm finna show y'all what's up. Man, y'all know I've been building my shoe collection back up. I know I ain't been posting a lot of shoe videos, but we got them coming. As you all know, if you don't, I've been rebuilding my shoe collection because I was wearing a size 12. But every size 12 Jordan or any shoe didn't always fit my foot. So some of the shoes may be comfortable and some may hurt. With the size 13, every shoe is comfortable. My feet don't hurt. And so I just made the decision to get rid of my old collection of size 12s and just rebuild from start, from scratch. You hear me? I say about 30 pairs of Jordans that I sold for dirt cheap, guys. If you guys would have knew the prices that I sold these shoes for, I'm sure y'all would have jumped on them. Damn near brand new. Of course, I'm not a hype beast. I wear my shoes, so hey, it is what it is. But like the Jordan 7 Hairs and the Jordan 7 Bordeaux, I probably sold for about 170. Damn near brand new. But if you ain't catch them steals, that's on you. If you did, shout out to you. Hey, but yeah, we finna revamp this shoe collection, you hear me? Right now, I probably got about 10 pairs of shoes, something like that, who knows? As you seen in my previous video, found out one of those pairs of shoes was fake. So that's probably 11 pairs. 10 pairs that I still have that are authentic, you hear me? And it's not just Jordan, it's a mixture of shit. I don't just wear one brand, you hear me? So, and we really fucking with Nike heavy. Shout out to Nike, cause hey, the whole Colin Kaepernick thing, we fucking with that. But yeah, y'all check this out. Check out this video for me. Make sure you leave a like right now. Make sure you leave a comment and make sure you subscribe while you here. Yeah. Hoo. So as y'all can see, I ordered some more containers for my shoes. I got 12 more cases. The order was actually supposed to be 18, but something happened with the previous order and I had to reorder 12. So it is what it is, but at the end of the day, we basically finna double that up. And I'ma probably order about 36 more before I'm just done buying the containers. And then like I'm thinking about, I really like how the Jordan 1 box looks, so we might just keep the Jordan 1 boxes, the only box. But I'm also finna up my Jordan 1 collection. I really been fucking with Jordan 1s a lot lately, so for a few videos, that's all y'all might see is Jordan 1s. But we finna set these things up, see how it look. I don't know if I wanna stack them up or just go ahead and make this other row how I had it, because when I'm done, by the time I'm done, it's just gonna be that section with my shoes. And probably I'm gonna maybe stack them about, this is 4 highs, so I may do about 10 highs per. So that'll leave me with 60 pairs of shoes. And basically me, man, I think I'd be satisfied with that collection, you hear me? Because, hey, don't mind my bed, I'm washing right now, I got my clothes in the car. But I'd be satisfied with a 60 pair of collection, 60 pairs of shoes. I don't know about you guys, but of course, as I wear it and as we go, I'll probably buy the same Jordans. I feel like once your collection get that big, you don't have to buy every shoe. And me personally, I used to buy every Jordan that came out, every one of them, which was stupid as hell because a lot of them I didn't even like. I was just buying them because to basically stun on motherfuckers. But that shit don't matter. But now I feel like I only buy them if I want them. Or I really like them. Or it's really just a history thing. Like, it's probably only one, maybe two shoes that I sold that I really just hate I sold. And one pair for sure are the Ferrari 14s. Hey, I hate I sold those shoes, but I'm going to get them again. Another pair is the, I just had it on my mind. Shit, what shoe that was? God damn, I just had it. Oh, the Thunder. I don't know if they're Thunders, but they're black and yellow 14s. I hate I sold those, but hey. Those were a shoe that was definitely hurting on my foot. I definitely hated how this shoe fit my foot. But 14s run kind of small, depending on the shoe. So, yeah. But we finna set these containers on. I'm just rambling. You hear me? Yeah. Like I said, I don't know how I'm gonna set it up because it may be a while before I buy some more. But what I may do is just end up stacking them all up. Now, you know what? I'm gonna leave that little section. That's where I'm gonna put my phone posits and my Nikes and stuff. So until we run out of space, that's how we're gonna do it. We're just gonna leave it like that. I'll probably order some more in about a month and a half. I mean, it's about as long as it takes to fill them up, which will probably take about 6 months for me. Because like I just said, I don't really buy every pair anymore. I just buy the ones that I know I like. And a lot of Jordans that I used to buy, I would get them, and I wouldn't like how they looked in person. And it's the same vice versa too, because sometimes you'll get a Jordan and it looks better. So that's what it looks like right now. So I'm gonna order probably about, what's this? This is about 24. So we probably gonna order maybe 24 more, 24 to 30 more, and then I'm gonna end it at that. And like I said, we're gonna keep the Jordan 1 boxes, but like I say, we're gonna have them on display like that Jordan 1. And I may go as far as putting them in numbered order. I don't feel like I have enough to do that yet, but we'll see. In my baby shoes, my daughter. You hear me? And yeah, man. Shout out to anybody that served for the military. Don't mind this stuff. Shout out to everybody that served in the military, man. I served. But yeah. That's all for the day, you hear me? Expect more shoe videos coming soon. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Y'all, I'm at 700 subscribers, bro. Y'all give me to 1,000, man. I'm gonna do a giveaway at 1,000. It might be some shoes, might be some gift cards, might be some PlayStation Network gift cards. Who knows? Let me know what y'all like in the comment section, and we'll do that, yo. But we gotta get to 1,000 first, you hear me? Make sure y'all hit them links in the description. I'm gonna leave a link to my mixtape down in that bitch, Life of a Westside Player, my first mixtape. I'm gonna leave a link to all my social media in the description. Y'all make sure y'all fuck with me. Follow me. You heard me? Mac Clear Made signing out. Bow.
you gon' need some help for that. Girl, your ass so bad, I'ma need a belt for that. They saying Mac P got the juice, I show you what a Welch is at. She shaking, she bout a business, I fucked and handled.